What's up, everybody? Another beautiful day, another great day, another blessed day. I actually have a few customs that I'm going to be working on that I should have within the next few weeks. I am doing the Jordan 1s. I have the Jordan 1 Yin Yangs dead stock, and I am going to be converting them to black toes, so be on the lookout for that. So stay tuned, subscribe, like, share this, help your boy out. I do shoe customs, of course. I do weekly vlogs. I try. And I also put up music with my worship team, Secure Worship. What up? You guys hit the thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. But today we were working on some Ultra Boosts, the all white ones. And what I'm doing is I'm blacking them all out. Why? It is impossible to keep these things white. They just get dirty so fast. I don't know if it's because where we live, we're surrounded by fields, so we get a lot of dust, but it is impossible to keep these things clean. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna black them out. That way I don't have to worry about them keeping white. So we're doing them all black, flat black for the little things and black for the midsoles. Easy custom, but I know they're gonna look fresh. What laces I'll put on, not sure if I have laces yet. If I finish today, I'll get some. If not, well then we're gonna have to wait. So without further ado, let's go.